One morning in May, as I carelessly did stray to view the green meadows and the lambs sport and play. In the clear morning dew, as I lay down to muse, a fair maiden of honor appeared in my view. Says I, pretty maid, how happy we could be, for it is so ordained, love, that married we should be. Let me not see you frown, for this heart is your own. But as these words, they were spoken, sure the tears trickled down. Come dry up your tears, there is nothing to fear. I have roamed through the green fields for many's the long year. But as these words sound so sweet, this young man proved his deceit, saying, adieu, pretty fair maid, we will never more meet. With my snuffbox and cane, the whole world I would range, like Venus or Diana, in search of her swain. While the moon does shine clear, I will mourn for my dear over mountains, clear fountains, for many's the year. And there's one thing I know, and that before I go, I will never return for to hear your sad woe. And there's another thing I know, and that before I go, that the ranger and the stranger have a many's the foe.